Hey everybody, I'm Alexandus, and welcome back to Hawken Ascension. We're going to be checking out the last eco map, if I can get into this siege match, because none of the team deathmatch ones that are available have it running right now. This is the new map. It's a completely outdoor and map that is completely different from all the other maps. It's open, it's a lot more colorful, and this is siege, so definitely not the team deathmatch, so it's a little bit different of a gameplay, and we're already, looks like we're actually getting our butts kicked here. But really just was wanting to show you the map more than anything. So, and I actually don't think there's gonna be much of a way to win this one. But that's like I said, I wanted to show you this map. Looks great. I can do a different video on Siege itself at another time. But as you see, completely outdoors, the graphics just look amazing, the whole scenery, the foliage everywhere. Looks like some buildings that have been have some overgrowth on them. We're just completely getting rocked. Trying not to die, but that's okay. And actually, they're just going to be hanging out of the AA. If you're not familiar with Siege mode, you have to run to the little energy spots where it says E1, E2. You collect the energy, bring it back to your base. Once you have enough energy, it'll launch your battleship that you saw me shooting at a little bit there. It'll go to the other team's base and try to destroy it. That's very much it in a nutshell. There's actually an enemy mech I saw running over here. And we're probably going to die, but that's okay. Again, with this map really open, I've found, especially with having the rockets and having them track, it does really a good job. Oh, yeah, we're getting rocked here. But anyways, with having the rockets track and having this wide open area, it does a great job as far as enable you to fire from far. A lot of maps, they're really close quarters, and you have a tendency to have them curve into walls and things like that. So, having this map is great. I've gotten a lot of kills with it, and it's just proven to be really effective. So let's see if we can help out our little teammate here. And if I was looking at it correctly, that the teams are not really balanced at all. So, let me see if I can kill this guy. I'm probably not going to. I was actually lucky that I even survived that entire encounter. Let me try to repair very quickly. Yes, and it's 6-3, so terrible unbalancing, but that's okay. Again, wasn't the purpose of this. Really wanted to show you guys this map. And if you saw with the kill that I got, the lighter mechs that a lot of times rely on that, the close quarters and being able to dodge behind things, they don't have that advantage as much here. So it's if you're a long range person, if you're a sniper or anything like that, this is definitely going to be the map for you. But again, just look at the foliage. Just looks absolutely amazing. This level of detail, you can tell that they put a lot of effort into this map, which is great. So no real complaints as far as this map is concerned yet. I haven't found any sort of glitches or anything like that. And also, I will say that since Ascension has come out, I'm seeing a lot more balance of the mechs themselves. And I can tell you, one of my biggest complaints was that it was nothing but A-class mechs, I would say, especially in your higher rank matches. Now that it's out, much more of a variety. A lot more mediums, a lot more heavies. But I am probably going to die here again. That is okay. Again, I'm terribly outnumbered here. But that's okay.
Oh yeah.
So as you can see, at least B-Rack, Burnout Legend, they've stuck with me here through this just utter slaughter. shouldn't be too much longer. Actually, they got their last battleship. If you look at the HUD in the very top, you can see that their battleship is almost at our base. And as soon as it gets there, it'll start to do damage to our base, and hopefully this will be the last time that we have to endure this. And it appears that their battleship has a couple turrets that it's using to shoot at us. I'm going to try to drop my turret, see if I can get a little bit of a heal going on. So hopefully with this video, you've gotten a little bit of a chance to see what all is involved with this with this map, all the little intricacies with it and everything.
Might as well let their battleship just take their base.
But let's see. Again, as you can hear, the AI, the pre-programmed messages, they sound a little bit different. But again, attention to detail, I like the entire thing, and that'll be into the MASH. So as you see with the siege matches, you were defending your base, which is a giant tower. Excellent animation on the destruction of it. So, but that's the end of this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to subscribe and like the video. Share it with everyone you know, especially if you're trying to get someone interested in playing Hawken. Hopefully this kind of gives them a little bit of an example of everything that goes into it. But I will see you guys next time in the next video.